Hey guys, it's Saturday. That means it's Reds Fest Day 2, so hopefully I meet even more players and get even more autographs. Let's see what happens. Okay guys, so I just parked the car and I'm about to walk up to the Duke Energy Center for Reds Fest Day 2. But today's video might be a little shorter since I'll probably just be focusing on the autographs and not everything else that was going on around Reds Fest since I filmed a lot of that yesterday. And with it being Saturday, I might not get as many since Saturday is usually the more crowded day of Reds Fest. But I don't know, hopefully I get some more autographs. I'd like to try and get at least 5 with the bigger crowd, but hopefully I can get more.
Got another swag bag, same stuff's in it, and got here earlier, but line's still pretty long, but not as long as it was when I got here yesterday. Back for Reds Fest Day 2, already in the Hall of Fame section. Waiting for Tommy Helms' first autograph of the day. There is Tommy Helms. There it is, Tommy Helms' autograph. Waiting for Freddie Benavidez and Jay Bell, a couple of the Reds coaches. There's Bell, there's Benavidez. Getting Tom Helms' autograph right now. Got Tom Helms' signature, looks very nice. Some video game home run derby, only at Reds Fest. Got a few Harlem Globetrotters here at Reds Fest.
I'm from Colorado Springs, Colorado. I graduated from Temple University.
Waiting in line for Homer Bailey, Mr. Double No Hitter. Homer Bailey's autograph. Waiting for Billy Hatcher and Chuck Harmon. Got Chuck Harmon and Billy Hatcher. Waiting in line for Tucker Barnhart. Tucker Barnhart's autograph. We got Santa Claus at Reds Fest. Thank you. This is Amir Garrett's autograph. Tony Singrani has just arrived for his autograph session. Tony Singrani's autograph. Waiting for Brian Price's autograph, and current manager of the Cincinnati Reds. And there's Brian Price's autograph. Cletus the Foxbot. Awesome making an appearance at Reds Fest. Got a snake and a bird from the zoo at Reds Fest. I guess to conclude Reds Fest, you can get your picture taken with Gapper, Rosie, Mr. Redlegs, and Mr. Red. All 4 of the Reds mascots. We are leaving Reds Fest 2014. And if you're in the mood for basketball, Reds Fest has you covered. Kentucky Speedway horse. Wanted to give him a high five and he left me hanging. That's Jay Bruce heading toward the elevator. And he signed my baseball before he left.
Hey guys, so I'm back from Reds Fest Day 2. And I did focus a lot more on autographs because I didn't film any of the other stuff since I filmed most of it yesterday. But I did get some new stuff aside from the repeat swag bag and the new autographs. They were actually giving out some Head & Shoulders shampoo, which is pretty interesting. I also got a AAA koozie, a 2015 Reds schedule, and they're also giving out free Reds t-shirts, which is pretty cool. Got the Reds logo on the front, and it was from the Bark in the Park promotion they had this past season, where you could bring your dog to the game. And it was a lot of autographs today. I was surprised with Saturday being more crowded, and personally I was hoping just to get around 5, but I actually ended up getting 12 autographs today, and here's one of them right now. Billy Hatcher, coach of the Reds now, or one of the coaches, and a former member of the 1990 World Series Championship team. Here's Chuck Harmon, first African-American player on the Reds team. Really excited to get his autograph there too. And then Jay Bruce, I got his after Reds Fest, sort of, where he was heading toward the exit, and I managed to see him. So here's his signature right there. And then we got, who else is in this bag? Brian Price, the manager of the Cincinnati Reds. Hopefully he leads them to the World Series in 2015. Would love to see that happen. And then in this bag we got number 47, Tom Hume. He was a great guy to get an autograph from. Pretty funny when you get to talk to him. And then we also got Tommy Helms. First autograph of the day I got today. And then we got, what do we have? Three more bags? Yeah, three more bags with two baseballs each. And let me open this one up. I'll show you who's in this one. This one is Tony Cingrani. He had a really rough year in 2014, but it was phenomenal in 2013, so hopefully he bounces back really well in 2015 with his pitching game. Then we got Amir Garrett, one of the minor league players that the Reds had at Reds Fest this year. Very talkative guy. Reminds me a lot of Brandon Phillips by the way he was acting with the fans. Just really friendly guy. Very sociable. And in this bag, we have, here's Tucker Barnhart, backup catcher who stepped up pretty big last year when Mesoraco was hurt and they needed another catcher aside from Pena. And then here's one I was excited to get. Homer Bailey, Reds pitcher with two no-hitters to his name. And then in his last bag were a couple of the Reds coaches. We got a very small signature from Jay Bell. He was pretty cool. And then we also got, where was that? Freddie Benavidez. It's really cool to meet him too. So overall, Reds Fest, a lot of fun 2 days. And in total, I got 22 autographs over 2 days. So it was a pretty good haul. And hopefully I can go again next year. But thanks for watching and stay tuned for more videos from Cincy Fans End.